right, here we are, first leg of the trip over to Rio Linda Airport. It's about a 30-minute flight, and they've got a nice little grass camping area here. Andrew's friend Scott met us with some beers. He's going to join us tomorrow in his cub, and yeah, we're going to set up camp here for the night. The Ercoupe normally draws a crowd, but with the Stearman parked next to it, there's not so much of a crowd around the Ercoupe. Oh well.
I'm going to switch over to 125.4 now.
Let's go 125.4.
So I guess the lead on those grapes should help the vintage.
Yes, sort of bite.
Okay, here we are, Sonoma Air Park. Just about to depart, waiting for Andrew to come around in the Stearman. Bit of a crosswind here. Actually a full cross, pretty much. A fairly short runway, so this will be interesting. And yeah, we're heading over to, I think, Eagle Pines Lake. Over near Columbia. So that's the next stop.
Sonoma Sky Park, Ercoupe 805 is departing runway 8. I'll be joining up in formation with the Stearman. Sonoma. Thanks forward, temperatures and pressures. 1228. Thank you.
left. We're going to go out to the northeast, turn left.
Sonoma Ercoupe is turning left for a departure to the northeast. Sonoma.
Okay, here is 7 o'clock, hi.
I got you. Travis approach Ercoupe 904805, flight of 2, just off Sonoma Airpark, and request VFR flight following to Echo 45, Eagle Lake.
8805, stay tight, aircraft, for your flight.
94805 is an Airco, ERCO. Mountain Lake, Ercoupe 805, flight to 2, Ercoupe is on a right downwind for runway 27, Pine Mountain.
And Pine Mountain, Stearman is on a 45 entry, right downwind 27, Pine Mountain.
Pine Mountain traffic, Ercoupe is turning right base, runway 27. Pine Mountain.
Wing left, heavy right, and then frankly.
Pine Mountain traffic, Ercoupe is turning final, runway 27, full stop. Pine Mountain.
Stearman off 27, Pine Mountain.
Oh, thanks. Lancer 5 Kilo Lima mistaken the active 27 left turn out Pine Mountain.
Ercoupe's holding for the Stearman. Columbia traffic, Ercoupe is turning final, runway 29, Columbia. Full stop. Thank you.